you hungry, keeps you motivated, getting better every day.
I'm going to come out here and do as best as I can at Nationals.
I'm your resume, you're also a two-time cadet world team member.
Good job! Big good job!
Gabriel Thompson. One out of two.
I didn't do as well as I thought. I mean, just little mistakes caught me here and there. Staying diligent, needed to. And I thought I wrestled pretty well, though, coming back on the backside. Tough all the way through.
I had to battle your teammate Camden Russell to get in, to be an All-American. Just talk about the match and the bond you have with him.
Me and Camden, we're pretty good friends. I mean, I love him to death. I hope he still loves me, but... it was really tough going into that match. Just thinking, you know, I got to take on my teammate. And you got to do what you got to do in order to get to where you want to be. So I kind of just set that aside. Just took it after him. I mean, he wrestled tough too. I got to give him props. It was probably tough for him too. I'm really excited to go to Gretna. You know, I've never been to a big school, like Class B, moving up from C. And I think it's going to be really fun. You know, I had a pretty tight family back in St. Paul. We were all close-knit, so I hope I find that in Gretna too.
What is it about freestyle and Greco that you enjoy?
I like it because, you know, it transitions into your folk style and keeps you better and keeps you sharp, always learning new things.
Got anything else for us, Turbo?
Just gotta keep working hard, stay diligent.